beginning of the year, Jeff and I decided to start a new discipline for ourselves, and we found this chronological Bible, and we have been reading every night. We haven't missed a day, even through everything that's going on, and sometimes it's late at night, sometimes it's early in the morning, but we've been able to stay on track. And if this is something that you think about doing, it's awesome to be able to have that time, not just with God, which is so important, but in worship and reading and studying the Word with my husband and in worship of the Lord. We're up to Deuteronomy, and this is where Moses is encouraging the Israelites. And so I want to read just part of this for you. Then Moses went out and spoke these words to all Israel. I am now 120 years old, and I am no longer able to lead you. The Lord has said to me that you shall not cross the Jordan. The Lord, your God himself, will cross over ahead of you. He will destroy these nations before you, and you will take possession of their land. Joshua will also cross over ahead of you, as the Lord said. And the Lord will do to them what he did in Sihon and Og, the kings of the Amorites whom he destroyed along the land. The Lord will deliver them to you, and you must do to them all that I have commanded you. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified because of them. For the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you or forsake you. Further down into Deuteronomy, as Moses is encouraging Joshua, Scripture tells, the Lord himself goes before you, and he will be with you. He will never leave you or forsake you. Do not be afraid. Do not be discouraged. And I think what I got from this scripture as we read it together is the fact that God goes out before us, just as he did the Israelites. He knows what's going to happen in our lives. He goes before us, and we just have to have faith in what God has for us and take that step with courage and faith that God's going to already have been there and already kind of paved the way for us. I'm just so very thankful that we all have the God that we do, a God that we can lean on, and a God that I know loves each and every one of us. So as you go through your week, just always remember.